Hey guys, it's time to do unbox the Honor 8C, and it is a new phone from Honor, and it is costing around 26,000 PKR. And let's see what this phone has you offer in this price range. So let's quickly show you the main specification in the bottom, and you can see it is a 3GB RAM with the 32GB internal storage, and the color is having the blue. So let's quickly open this box, and you can see this phone comes with a notch and a different color. That's very interesting. So let's quickly open this box. And you can see here is the Honor 8C. Let's out the phone from this box and look at the back, and you can see it is a shiny Honor 8C color, and the color looks very amazing. Let's put the side here, and first thing you can see, it is a 1-year warranty card, online warranty start, and mini box which contain a SIM injection tool, quick start guide, and a silicone cane. That's a very nice thing for Huawei and Honor. And it is a charger, and this charger comes with a 5V with 2A charger, same charger as the Huawei Nova 3i, Honor 8X, as well as a Y7 Prime 2019, and a micro USB 2.0 cable, not Type-C. I expected that the Type-C is coming from Honor, and a headphones, and you can see I don't use Huawei headphones. So let's put all the stuff to the side and look at the phone. And you can see here is the beautiful Honor 8C. So let's quickly boot and let's show you the physical overview. And it is the world's first phone which has come with a Qualcomm Snapdragon 632 processor with a 3GB RAM. On the top is having a headphone jack, noise cancellation mic, volume up and volume down rocker with a power key. On the bottom is having a micro USB 2.0 port, speaker, microphone. On the left is having a SIM tray. You can use 2 SIM cards and 1 micro SD card at the same time. And it is a dual camera, and it is a 13+2 megapixel combination LED flash and fingerprint scanner there. And it is a 8 megapixel compared to the 16 megapixel on Y7 Prime. And it is a 2.2 aperture. And you can see phone is unlocked, and you can see here is the Honor UI, and you can see the notch is very big compared to the Y7 Prime 2019, and it is the Honor UI. Let's go to the settings, about device, software information, and it is a Android 8.1 Oreo Note Pi with a Snapdragon 632 processor, 3GB RAM and 32GB internal storage out of 23.39GB is free, and 720p display as well. And auto brightness sensor is also here in this phone. You can actually hide the notch in the settings as well. And eye comfort is also here in this phone. And let's look at the camera, and it is a 13+2 megapixel combination, and AI feature is also here, which I really like. It is enhance your picture. And let's go to the video size, and this phone is record up to full HD, not 4K, same as the Y7 Prime 2019. And the portrait mode is also here, but it is absent on the Y7 Prime 2019, which I unboxed. You can check that off my unboxing video. Let's look at the front camera. Aperture mode is also here. Let's go to the video, and front camera is also record up to 720p, not full HD, not 4K. And front camera is giving you some features like beauty mode, photo. Aperture mode is giving you a back, not front, and some more features. And let's talk about the battery life of this phone. And this phone comes with a 4000 mAh battery size with no support of fast charging, and it is the same charger as the Y7 Prime, but it is giving you a much better battery life compared to the Y7 Prime, because Y7 Prime comes with a Snapdragon 450 processor. And you can see here is the notification panel, and this one is giving you a better battery life compared to the Y7 Prime 2019. And system gesture, and the gesture system is also here in this phone, same as the Y7 Prime, which I really liked. I really use much. So thank you so much for watching this unboxing of the Honor 8C, and let me know your thoughts in the comment section below. You want to see some more videos about the Honor 8C? Follow me on Facebook, Instagram, and Twitter as well. Subscribe to my channel for future content. I'll catch you guys in the next one. Peace out.